with them. I had 5 weeks off, they made a tune earlier in the year, and then sent the tape in. I got a letter about 3 weeks after that, and here I am.
It's all going on today, it's a really busy day today, it's great. Sepultura evidently are going to be around somewhere, and Sepultura, they're a Brazilian thrash band. Andy Gangadine from the Spice Girls, Sasha's on in a bit, but he's stuck in customs at Heathrow. We had Oasis coming on Friday.
Surprise. It's a guitar, they're called the Parker Fly. I'm pretty relaxed. Just letting the crowd in, though, is it?
We normally have 6 finalists, but one of them rang me up last week and said that he broke his arm. So without further ado, I'd like to please put your hands together for the first contestant, which is Mr. Neil Turnbull.
It's going to be interesting. It's going to be all over very quickly. 3, 4. Do you know where Anthony is, guys? At the end of the day, we all get our photos in the mag. So
that's it, now.
You know, they can't take that away from us.
No.
It's always unbelievable how they play. There's a few different styles of life. A lot of it's all like this, but it's really good, and that's what sort of us people want to hear, really. And everybody goes about being rock playing, being dated. People still enjoy listening to it.
Nervous? No. Me? No. And tonight your host is Anthony Badley. Hello!
That's it, you're done.
That was great, aye. They were all good, like. Not when I heard them, they were good, like. They were good, they were all good. I think, I couldn't decide who was the best, but, the guy that won it, I mean, I did like his stuff, so. No chance, because it wasn't.